Well, two more Alabama schools are closed because of the flu. Moulton Elementary School and Moulton Middle School are closed for the rest of the week due to the high number of flu cases at both schools. The schools say employees who aren't sick will report to work and will spend that time sanitizing the campus. Lawrence County High School remains open. Schools in Albertville, Marshall County, Boaz, and Guntersville all closed for multiple days recently due to the high number of students with the flu.